Retriever, our team has reached the village perimeter.
Find Maxis and bring her home. Ravenoff, my team's in position.
Harlowski, the soldiers of Requiem have arrived. I knew you would hear my warning. It is time to spill unclean blood.
That is kill.
Ravenoff, you said Maxis was taken to the Omega facility.
Yes. The teleporter on the roof will take you there. At the base, find Peck. That fucking coward is holding Maxis somewhere. I would take you to him, but the ferocity of these beasts' attacks mean I can only observe from my monitors. I hope you show me a good fight.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you're here. Makes sense. Maxis working with Requiem. Let's make a deal. I need the power on. Do that. I give you your spy. You scratch my back, I scratch yours.
Heck, you better have Maxis ready for transport, or there will be consequences.
Better than you deserved. Undead is dead.
Ah!
got you.
The two back online, shall we? I'm very busy today. You better keep your end of the bargain, Peck.
You are dead meat.
They cannot argue with you.
Huh!
Better than you deserved. Slaughtered at least five.
Thank you.
At my location. It is now operational. It makes weapons fire bullets that cut like Soviet steel. Your team should use.
Starting to think you weren't cut out for it. Come see me when you're ready.
Yeah.
that is enough from you. Savor my efficiency.
That schematic looks promising. Try to locate the weapon's components. If you are looking to unlock that drawer, you will need to use retinal scan. Find Goldface body to acquire the, key.
If you need to exfil, Raptor 1 standing by. One moving out. We'll circle back.
You are dead meat.
Proceeding with examination of upper abdomen. Dimitri, retractors.
Placing the detectors.
Organs appear somewhat similar to our own, but everything seems merged, interlinked. Observe the lungs. Similar location, but its pleura extends and connects directly to the heart, passing through the endocardium. There appears to be something engraved on the interior of the creature's back. What is that?
Stoss a shirt. It is a face.
Yes, there does appear to be a warped, stretched pigmentation that resembles a human face.
Resembles? Look! It even has a bump where the nose should be. Wait. No! It is Private Glasgow! We sent him to the other side last month, but he never came back. Is this thing him?
That last remark is to be struck from the record. We have no proof this creature is Private Glasgow. Continue. I suppose that's as good a place as any to terminate the session. Subject has turned itself into a cassette tape.
Are you still angry, Weaver?
I'm rarely angry, Sam. You should know that.
No. I know that you're just very good at hiding it. I have news.
Tell me what's going on, and please, Sam, don't lie. That would make me angry.
I have a contact with an Omega group. He wants to meet. I've seen the intel he has firsthand. He's the real deal.
Okay.
There's an Omega operation underway at a facility about halfway between Quay City and Kaesan, headed up by one of their top scientists, Dr. William Peck. You heard that name before?
I know the name all too well. He may have a brilliant intellect, but he's an arrogant narcissist. Cares only for stoking his own ego. Above all else, he's a fucking traitor to this country.
I know. But this Peck is also about to help the Soviets secure the breakthrough they need to control access to the other dimension.
Okay, let's assume your intel is solid, and this is all true. You have to let Requiem take it from here. Where are you now?
This could be our only chance to catch up with the Soviets. I'm going to meet with my contact.
Sam, I don't want you to get yourself hurt.
Please don't be angry, Weaver.
Damn it, Sam.
New weapon. Why not? Silence, pig!
Multiple by Simtex.
You
back his kill.
That death comes for us now. You must protect us. Get to the zone. Quickly. It is time. You must stand your ground. They will try to disable the reactor. You must not let them succeed. Fight. Kill. Survive.
Omega ground support authorized for use upon request.
Among their ranks. Such breaches are increasingly common. Be ready for the next one.
That is enough for you. Max ammo. What's this?
Raptor 1 moving out. Circle back.
Chopper gunner available for tasking.
Their weapon is now equipped.
Is this a secure line?
Who is this?
Is this a secure line?
As secure as they can be.
You're wrong. They're listening. They always are. That's why Max is where she is now.
It has armor, a weapon. Not as mindless as it looks.
Huh.